Hello everyone, my name is Gevar and welcome to Let's Play Satisfactory. So we are currently playing an experimental build and there are some new features and also new bugs, and one I have discovered is the fact that once you get out of the car or other vehicle, your life total becomes 3. So I have 4 hit points right now, and now it's 3. So yeah, there is that. I don't think this is the game breaking bug, but this is something to keep in mind. So yeah, the goal for today's episode will be to finish up this sulfur station. So the first step will be to build the access to this sulfur mine, and I think I'm gonna use ladders for that, just because I don't like the staircases and I don't think the ramp or pathway up there will be good enough. I need some concrete. So let's go grab some. Luckily we have quite a lot. There is a new sound effect. Can you hear it? I never noticed it before. So yeah, soon enough I will walk through the path I want to my vehicle to drive through. Let's make it like this. And the reason why I will walk is mainly because I don't want to die to low HP and losing to some random stuff. And I will be building power poles, electricity connection all the way to the destination. So yeah, this ladder will be like the emergency one. I'm not planning on using it often. So yeah, there is no big reason to make it very safe, but yeah, let's eat some nuts before I fall down and die. But let's have a look around. This pink forest is some late game area I will definitely visit someday in the future, but definitely not right now. We need to remember to connect this power poles, and since we are here I want to build the usual stuff like this. Actually, I'm not sure how to finish this stuff because it collides with so let's make it like this maybe, and the same on the other side. So yeah, and this thingy, the same over here. Now the power pole, I think I actually gonna place it over here so it will be like the extension of safety barrier. this. And over here we've got this ladder over there. So maybe we should do something like this instead. Observation deck slash access point to the other side of this lift. So, yeah. Also, I need to cut this tree over here. Sorry, tree. Yeah, but I don't really like this thing. Looks better. And same thing over here. And actually I'm gonna make a ramp down there. Like this. A little bit storage container over here. Use this over here because of the reasons, and the reason is overlapping walls. Good. Me. And actually this place over here need fixing as well. Works, but it doesn't look good, so I'll probably move the doors to the next segment. This. And now let's place some decorative stuff like craft bench and I believe the craft bench model has changed as well. But maybe I'm crazy. So yeah. It for this place. There might be a wall, I mean the ramp over here. Like this. Now, I think the way to go will be this path over here to this lake. So I'll try to stick to the road and build the power poles on this way. So first things first, I need to place the power pole somewhere around here. This maybe. And over here as well. Also I was thinking about placing lookout tower. Can I fit it over here? Does it make any sense? It doesn't, because this place over there is so much better observation point, so maybe I'll just place the lookout tower on top of this mountain. There is absolutely no need for the lookout tower, except it will be cool to have one. So I'll make the foundation over here. Obviously we need to modify this. Another tree down. And where's the access point for this beauty? Here it is. So let's place it in that direction and let's have a look around. So yeah, this path over here will be like our access point. This is the main road, so I need some kind of shortcut to there. And yeah, then over there, around this cliff, and somewhere over there where the waterfall starts is a shallow river, and then down there. Over here we can see the void and the pink forest. And yeah, the great plains. So yeah, let's try to get down and not die. This was the easy part. Then the more challenging one. Partial success. Okay, so let's make sure we have enough cables on us. So let's craft some. Make 200 of them, or maybe let's use one stack of the wire. First things first, I need to find a good place to merge. Yeah, this looks like the good point to merge to the other path, because the plan is to go get in through here and get out through there. Here, and then let's try to stick to this path over here, or not. Here's something like the rolled. There is a cave actually over there. I've been here. I was told there is another access point to this cave, like the hole in the ground or something like this. I did not encounter one. So this is our base and I'm trying to get over there. I'd love to use the tractor, but there's actually no This looks like the way to go. Here is the actual road. We are trying to get there, but obviously not through this cliff. Let's try to move straight. Direction. It's better to move this way. Like the puff, but should be on the road. Hopefully there is no crash over here. Let's give it an empty. Good. So let's backtrack this. This path a little bit, just to see if is it straight-ish. No, this is too bumpy, so let's keep, let's try to stick to this path. And now down the road, over here. What's here of it? This is like Caterium. I need to place some marking over here, or I might as well drive in through here, turn around, drive out over here. Yeah. Looks good enough for me. No other way. No, there probably is other way. So yeah, the road will be a little bit bumpy, but let's hope we can make it. So from this place I want to go over there, so it's probably, it will probably be quite easy to find. So here's the crossing. Let's get some nuts. And from this point, I want to connect. If I go down here, there will be a way up over there. I could also drive through here. So let's actually move down the cliff. I mean the slope. Or not. Let's stick to the main road. Not sure where should I go now. Well, probably it doesn't matter. This rock anyway. I hope we won't be out of the rods. Here we are. So yeah, let's go back and let's program our truck. It will be quite a challenge. Let's hope we get to the mine before the dawn. almost there, but there's almost night time. So yeah, we're here. Now I should leave the materials I have in truck over here, so let's store all this stuff. Let's get everything out from here. Let's store it. Can I take a little bit more? Almost everything. So yeah, do I have any useless stuff? Probably wood. Have some over there as well, some leaves. Okay. God damn it. Okay, and now we need to move this tractor somewhere else, out of the way. Yeah, perfect. Let's move it over here. Okay, what else before I go? Is it set up correctly? It probably is. There is no fuel over here, but how much fuel do I have? Okay, so let's actually drive. Here. And maybe I shall start recording in this point. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, we will be. I hope I will succeed on the first attempt, and once I'm done. And this will be all in this episode, so yeah, start recording. Be speeding over here because I barely see the way I should go. over here. This point, but we have to go all the way to the base and back without any major collision. Also, getting back might be challenging as well. Try to squeeze through here. Yeah. And now I should go to the left, I hope. Yeah, we are close to this cave. So also, we are close to the collision path with different truck, so let's keep our eyes open. A major choke point ahead, so let's hope we could squeeze in between trucks. There is one truck, two trucks on our right, so okay. Minor bump. And now we need to get to the last terminal. Continue. No truck over here, no truck over there. Nothing's here. And nothing's there. Okay. So once again, choke point. There are some trucks approaching. Okay, there now let's focus and let's not lose our way. I believe we should stick to the rightmost path. By path I mean both cable wires and arrows. Way around, squeeze, yeah. First bump, but luckily not so huge. And also we should remember to close our path before the station. After the sharp left turn, we should be very close and very focused. Yeah, and somewhere over here, there will be the end of our path. Not here. Yeah, it's over there. Just around the corner. So, yeah, the truck seems to be on the path. Let's drive back home. There is one point which I would like to improve, actually 2 points. Some collision nearby, I believe. this is the place of the collision. So let's try to improve this path. So yeah, we should go there. And let's actually set the wait time. Okay, this looks a little bit better. And there was this one choke point. With trees. And I would love to remove them. The truck is getting closer, so let's get out of its path. I need some inventory space. Should I delete? There are actually quite a lot of stuff I don't need. Well, much better. Can we go 60, 70, wow, 85, 89, 90 kilometers per hour. So yeah, such speed. Wow. Almost there. Please don't kill me. Thank you. And now we need to get to the garage. Be trampled by truck. Perfect. So yeah, I think this will be it for today's episode. So thanks for watching and see you next time.